Example 1, in its natural condition, a soil sample has a mass of 2,505 gram. In natural condition, 2,505 gram, and volume of 1.2 liter. Question is, determine the bulk density or unit weight of the soil. This process means it is possible by core cutter method. If you want, click the link 1 below the description portion. Watch the video. Check the example 3 also, that's one little bit later. Answer is, bulk density is equal to total mass over natural mass over total volume. Total mass is equal to 2.505 kilogram, because this is a gram, this is kilogram, divided by total volume of core cutter. Check the video also, link 1. 0.0012 meter cube, because 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter or 1000 centimeter cube. 1.2 liter is equal to 1 liter is equal to 0.001 meter cube, or 1000 liter is equal to 1 meter cube. Therefore, 1.2 liter is equal to 0.0012 meter cube. That's answer is 2087.5 kilogram per meter cube. Oh, bulk density is equal to total mass over total volume is equal to 2,505 gram, this gram, divided by 1.2 liter is equal to 1,200 milliliter or 1,200 centimeter cube. Therefore, answer is 2.087 gram per centimeter cube. Okay. In unit weight, this is a density, bulk density. Bulk unit weight calculation, weight of the soil, 2.505, this is a kilogram, 2.505 kilogram, multiply by 9.81, that's a newton. That means 2,505 gram is equal to 24.57 newton. And bulk unit weight gamma B is equal to 24.57 newton over 0.0012 meter cube. Answer is 20,475 newton per meter cube, again divided by 1000, 20.47 kilo newton per meter cube. Example 2, soil sample has a mass of 400 gram. Soil sample has a mass of 400 gram. After being completely dry in an oven, the mass of the sample, not same, this is sample, mass of the sample is 380 gram. Initial weight of the soil 400 gram, after oven dry 380 gram. What is the moisture content or water content, MOW? The answer is W is equal to MW over MS. MW over MS, this is a definition. MS is equal to M oven dry also. Check the previous slides. Then MW is equal to this 400 gram minus 380 gram. 400 gram, 20 gram water expelled. 400 minus 380, 20 gram water, MW, divided by 380, this is a oven dry mass, not total mass, not 400, this one should be 380. Answer is 0.0526 the in percentage multiply by 100, 5.26%. Normally, soil keep inside the oven for 24 hours at around 105 degrees Celsius as per British standard. Normally, soil keep inside the oven for 24 hours at around 105 degrees Celsius as per British standard. If you need to watch the moisture content calculation video, please click the link to in description portion below. But this method according to the Indian standard, little bit temperature and duration is little bit vary, doesn't matter. Example 3. Actually, this one continuation of example 1. That is, a soil mass is 2,505 gram, soil volume 1.2 liter. 400 gram soil taking from this sample and put it into the oven. Dry mass 380 gram. This is example 2. Actually, this question combination of example 1 and example 2. Determine the dry density or unit weight of the soil. That soil mass 2,505 gram, soil volume 1.2 liter. Then 400 gram soil taken from 2,505 gram from this one. 400 gram soil taken from this sample and put it into the oven. Dry soil 380 gram. Determine the dry density or dry unit weight. Bulk density 2,807.5 kilogram per meter cube. This is answer of example 1. Total mass over total volume. W is equal to 5.26%. Check example 2. Same 400 gram soil, 380 gram dry soil, same example 2. This is the equation, standard equation. Dry density is equal to bulk density over 1 plus moisture content. Check previous slides. Then 2807.5 divided by 1 plus 0.0526. This one should be in decimal, not percentage. Okay, answer is 2,667 kilogram per meter cube. Okay, dry density is equal to 2,667 kilogram per meter cube. Okay, if you gamma dry, dry unit weight, gamma dry is equal to rho g. Gamma is equal to rho g. Check the previous slides. Gamma is equal to rho g. This is a rho g 9.81, then Newton per meter cube automatically changes. Answer is 26,163 Newton per meter cube. That is again divided by 1000, 26.16 kilonewton per meter cube. Check the video link 1. Example 4. In its natural condition, the soil sample has a mass of 2,290 gram and volume of 1.15 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter cube, that is 1.15 liter. Okay, after being completely dry in an oven, the mass of the sample is actually reduced, that is 2,035 gram. The GS is specific gravity is equal to 2.68. Determine the bulk density, unit weight, water content, void ratio, porosity, degree of saturation, air voids, air content, and dry density. This example from Greg's soil mechanics. Answer is this one also using co-cutter method or any other method. Answer: total mass is equal to total natural mass or wet mass is 2290 gram. Volume is equal to 1.15 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter cube. Dry mass or MS, dry mass or MS is equal to after oven dry 2035 gram. GS is equal to 2.65. This is the data. These are the data. Answer is bulk density is equal to total mass over total volume. Total mass 2.290 kilogram. Volume is this one. The answer is 1991.3 kilogram per meter cube. Okay, bulk unit weight. Gamma is equal to rho g. This is the rho. This is the g. Newton per meter cube. That is 19.5 kilonewton per meter cube. Number 3, water content. Mass of water over mass of oven dry or mass of solid is equal to 2.290 minus this one is the water weight, expelling water weight. 2.290 minus 2.035 kilogram is equal to MW. Or this is a gram, 2290 gram over gram, same. 2290 minus 2035 gram divided by mass oven dry, 2035 gram is equal to 0.1253 is equal to 12.53%. Number 4, what is the void ratio? The value of void ratio. Void ratio is equal to volume of voids over volume of solid. That is a definition. But this equation helpful for finding the void ratio. Okay, subject the E. E is equal to Gs into 1 plus W rho W over rho V minus 1. If you subject this E, void ratio this one. E is equal to this one. Gs is 2.68. W is this one. Bulk density is 1991.3, already found. Minus 1. Answer is 0.514. Normally, void ratio does not indicate as percentage. Better to put as decimal in void ratio case only. Or using the unit weight. This GS 2.68. 1 plus W is this one. Gamma B is equal to 19.5, already found. If you put this one 19.5, gamma W should be 9.81. This both unit are same, kilonewton per meter cube. This one also kilonewton per meter cube. Minus 1, same answer. Then porosity is equal to void ratio 1 plus E. Okay, this answer, SR is equal to WGS over E. WGS E 0.65, then 65%. Then air voids is equal to n into 1 minus SR. Check the previous slides. 0.34 is on 0.34 into 1 minus SR. SR is equal to, this is SR, 0.119, 11.9%. 8. According to the famous Greek soil mechanics, air voice is equal to air content. Therefore, air content also air equal to air voice 11.9%. However, most of the textbooks, air content is equal to 1 minus SR. Check the previous video. That is, AC is equal to volume of air over volume of voids. Therefore, air content, most of the books, according to the most of the book, recommended books, air content, only Greek book is a problem, only this case. Air content is equal to 1 minus SR. Dry density is equal to bulk density of 1 plus water content. Bulk density is 1, water content is 1. Answer is 1769.6 kilogram per meter cube. Same thing, gamma dry. Dry unit weight is equal to gamma B is equal to 19.5 over 1 plus this one. Answer is this one. This is the answer. Example 5. A soil specimen is 38 millimeter in diameter and 76 millimeter long. This is a cylindrical specimen, long 76 millimeter, and its natural condition weighs 168 gram. In natural state and wet state, 168 gram. When dry completely in an oven, specimen weighs 130.5 gram. This is initial, this is after oven dry, 130.5 gram. GS 2.73, this one we can find by pycnometer test. Now don't worry about that. What is the degree of saturation of sample? SR is, what is SR? What would be the value of density and water content if the soil were fully saturated at the same void ratio? At the same void ratio, calculate the amount of additional water for this process. That is it. What would be the value of density and water content if the soil were fully saturated? That means, what is the saturated density? What is the saturated density and water content? And how much water? Calculate the amount of additional water for this process. Answer. Gram centimeter unit are easy for this calculation. Anyway, you are able to use Newton meter cube or kilogram meter cube. But in this case, gram centimeter unit are easy for this calculation. This is a cylindrical specimen. The volume is equal to pi r squared h or pi d squared over 4 into h. Okay, this substitute this diameter in centimeter, and height in centimeter. This is the volume. This is the volume of cylinder, cylindrical specimen. Bulk density is equal to total mass over total volume. Total mass, this one. Total volume, this one. Both, this is unit gram, this unit centimeter cube, then 1.949 gram per centimeter cube, or 1949 multiplied by 1949 kilogram per meter cube. This is gram per centimeter cube. water content is equal to 168 minus 130.5 over 130.5 is equal to 0.287 or 28.7%. Then what is the void ratio? Better to subject or doesn't matter, that directly put the data. Rho B is equal to 1.949 gram per centimeter, 2.73 data plus this is the water content into 1, because this is gram per centimeter cube, then density of water should be gram per centimeter cube. Rho W is equal to 1 gram per centimeter cube. Put not 1000, put 1 over 1 plus E. E is equal to 0.803. SR is equal to W2GS over E. Substitute the values, get 97.6%, nearly fully saturated. So now add water to sample up to, now add water to sample, now add water to sample up to all voids are filled by water, fully saturated. Now rho becomes rho saturation, but void ratio same according to the data. Now SR is equal to 1 because of 100%. Previously 97.6%. SR is equal to 1, E is same, G is same. Then SR is equal to 1, W, GS, W is increasing now because add water, GS 2.73, ES same, then W is equal to 0.294, 29.4%. Previously 28.7%, now 29.4%. Rho saturation. Now what is the rho saturation value? GS plus E over 1 plus E into rho W. It's the previous slides. And substitute the value, get 1.96 gram per centimeter. 1.96 gram per centimeter. Now how much water add for this process? Previously bulk density 1.949 gram per centimeter. Now after rho saturation, after water adding up to all voids are filled by water, rho saturation 1.96 gram per centimeter. For 1 centimeter soil sample, at for 1 centimeter cube soil sample at 1.96 minus 1.949 is equal to 0.011 gram. 0.011 gram water to get saturation state for 1 centimeter cube soil. Our soil sample volume 86.19 centimeter cube. Therefore, required water for saturation 0.011 into 86.19, 0.95 gram. Example 6. The institute dry density of sand is 1.72 mega gram per meter cube and gram per centimeter cube both are same. The maximum and minimum dry densities determined by standard laboratory tests are maximum 1.81 gram per megagram per meter cube, minimum in low state 1.54 megagram per centimeter cube respectively. Determine the density index of the sand, ID. ID is equal to E max minus E over E max minus E minimum. That is a definition. Rho D is equal to GS over 1 plus E into rho W. Check this equation 14A, I think. Check the equation. Then subject this E is equal to GS rho W over rho D minus 1. Then E maximum mean rho D minimum. Rho W constant, rho D minimum. E maximum, rho D minimum. E minimum, rho D max. E minimum, rho D max, minus 1. And substitute for E max, E minus E max. Substitute these values, minus 1 cancel out. This ID equation becomes like that. Rho D minus rho D minimum over rho D max minus rho D minimum into rho D max over rho D. Substitute this value, 1.72 natural state dry density. This is maximum convection state dry density. Sorry, minimum loose state rho D. This one higher convection rho D. This and loose state rho D into rho D max 1.81 over natural state rho D 1.02. Answer is 70%.